Let's end 2012 on a bright note by watching people blow shit up, starting with a pint-sized boom. Moving up the explosive chain, I guess these guys didn't get what they wanted for Christmas. Let's continue with the casual detonation of 100 tons of explosives.